quite quickly. I wrote that in like a day. And then I scored the thing. So I wrote all the music for the TV show for the first two seasons. And that took fucking 6 months. It was a nightmare. Like a Vegas residency.
Football is life!
And then of course, no one really knows that, you know, you spent ages on the score. All they really hear is, yeah! And then, Snippet Intro. So, I'm going to perform what most people hear in 10 hours later. Yeah! Skip intro. And then you can say, sing it live. And you know, joking aside, this is sold as a solo record, I guess, because I come from a band context. But the truth is, it's the most collaborative piece of music I've ever played in my life. And it required unbelievable amounts of support and friendship from people, other musicians and people behind the scenes, and yeah, I'm just feeling like overwhelming gratitude. So, including to you guys. I had wondered what was done to you to give you such a taste of flesh. I guess for years I just carried on, didn't feel myself a choice to suppress. I hope your memories are less vivid than mine, and they're free from that awful maple life. I have to say, I still wish you had just done it in the dark, so the pictures didn't burn so bright. But I'll forgive you now, release you from all the blame I know now. And I'll forgive you now, as if saying the words help me know how. Please help me. And I'm afraid it will take a time. I make my case to the Shahanshahs, I bring him his cup. And I tell him best I can what I need to build the walls of my Jerusalem back up. Help me know how.